This is the World of Sports Network presentation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's the G to the U to the R to the U. So today we're going to do the Tennessee Titans 2020 draft breakdown, man. Yes, tighten up. The team of physicality. This team know their culture. John Robinson, the GM, with head coach Mike Vrabel. Those guys know what they are. They identify themselves as a hard nose. They're going to pound you. They're going to be physical, and they're going to physically beat you down. That's who they are, and they exemplify that with their draft pick. So with their first-round pick, pick number 29, they pick Isaiah Wilson from Georgia. So this dude, they lost Jack Coughlin from the in the free agency. So they went and got themselves the best run blocker they could get available, man. This dude is a big mammoth, 6'6", 350. I mean, when he comes to this dude's strength is putting another man and shoving him the other way. That's his strength. It's taking another man at his will and then moving him with that. That's what he does. Let me show y'all. Roll the tape on my man, Isaiah Wilson, who fits the culture of the Tennessee Titans.
The Titans selected Isaiah Wilson out of Georgia. One thing you got to know about John Robinson and Mike Vrabel, those guys know their identity. They know their culture. They know who they are. So with the departure of Jack Coughlin at right tackle, they went and identified a guy that knows how to run block. Because their objective is they're going to run the ball. They're going to be physical. Like I would tell you, physicality. You know, when I talk about the Titans, I talk about physicality. And my man is 6'6", 350. How much more definition of physicality could you have? My man is 6'6", 350, man. Great pickup by the freaking Tennessee Titans. Mike Vrabel and John Robinson identifying who they are and what they are. And they went and got my man Isaiah Wilson from Georgia. With the second round pick, the Titans went with cornerback Christian Fulton out of LSU. I love this pick. What I mean, this dude fits another culture of the Tennessee. A feisty guy, man, of competitive, a high competitor in the secondary. He's exactly what they do. The Titans love playing that man-on-man coverage, man. And this dude comes from LSU, the man-on-man coverage university. So you know, he's very versed as far as playing man-on-man coverage. Let me show y'all a couple of highlights on what Christian Fulton is going to bring to the Tennessee Titans secondary. Roll the tape on Christian Fulton.
In the second round, the Titans selected quarterback from LSU, Christian Fulton. I actually like this pick. I predicted this in the pre-draft as I think he fits the profile of a Tennessee Titans cornerback, man. This dude is a feisty man-to-man press cornerback. The Titans love to play man-to-man press corner, and this dude fits that mold. He plays better at that press coverage, man, when he gets his hands on you. And that's how the Titans like to play corner. I don't think he's an elite guy. I don't necessarily put him as an elite, one of those elite level guys, but he's very effective. He played a lot of repetition at cornerback. And frankly, this guy he could play, man. He's tough. He's very good against the run, which is uncanny for LSU-type cornerback. Usually, most LSU corners do not want nothing to do as far as stopping the run, so that's different for him. He's a little bit touchy, a little bit feisty, like most LSU corners. When they get into the league, they'll have to get adjusted because obviously the rules change from the college level to the pros level. Most of them are a little bit too grabby for my possession, but this dude fits it, man. He's one of those guys that's gonna play. You know what I mean? He's one of those guys that's gonna come and compete. Basically, what I'm looking at. Mike Vrabel and company like those guys that compete. Just let me show you this one play right. This shows you that example of him just being a playmaker and just competing right here. Boom! Beautiful play right here, man. You see, this is sticks. This is stick playing man to man. Going to the stick route. That's how you go. Jump that route, man. That's a good. Great, great route acknowledgement by Christian Fulton right there on that play, man. The kid is, the kid is solid at his position. He's not great. He's not elite, but he fits the moniker for the Tennessee Titans. Hard nose. He's going to get in your grill. Feisty type player, man. Great draft pick for the Tennessee Titans with Christian Fulton out of LSU. The third round, the Titans went with running back Darrington Evans from Appalachian State. Quick little honey badger right here, I call this kid. And in the fifth round, they went with D-line Laurel Murchison.
Oh man, this dude right here, bro. They let Jarrell Casey left this offseason, so they have to get a replacement. And bro, they got an exact replica of Jarrell Casey, bro. This dude is about a 6'2 and a half type of dude, 295 pounds. He's kind of undersized-ish, but this dude is a 3 technique beast, dude. When you put this guy out there, man, he's so quick off his first step. He had 7 sacks last year at the interior lineman. I like this pick. Hey, John Robinson, I'm peeping you, homie. John Robinson and Mike Vrabel, I'm peeping your scouting department, because this is a great pick. This guru like this, man. Wink, wink from the guru. Roll the tape on my man, Lavelle Murchison from NC State. Titans obviously lost Jarrell Worley, one of their best defensive tackle interior linemen in the history of the club, man, for the Tennessee Titans. And they left, he's gone from them. So they drafted Lavelle Murchison from the NC State. Lavelle Murchison is basically a replica version of Jarrell Casey. This dude is gonna come in that 3 technique, and he's gonna get to the quarterback, man. At 295 pounds, a little bit undersized, but he's so freaking quick, man. This dude had 7 sacks last year in the interior lineman. Like I said, he's a replicated copy of Jarrell Casey. Those guys intended, like John Robinson and Mike Vrabel, they know what they are. They know their system. They know the type of guys they want, and they went and got the type of guy that fit their system and their philosophy. And number 92 from NC State fit a freaking Tennessee Titans hard nose interior defensive lineman, and he's gonna be he's their 3 technique guy. So when he comes to that pressure, getting those sacks, boom, he's gonna be the guy that's gonna get and penetrate for the Tennessee Titans in the interior, man. Let me show you a couple of examples. Look at him right here, man. Look at him right here. Just show you a couple of examples of what he's done in college. This dude is a monster. Great pickup again by John Robinson and Mike Vrabel to fill a need. Fill a weakness they have, and they filled out with their major, major asset. And with one of the 2 seventh round pick, the Titans went with quarterback Cole McDonald from Hawaii. This dude is a highlight reel, man. Y'all go check out Cole McDonald from Hawaii. I like that kid. And they ended up in the 7th round with defensive back Chris Johnson out of Marshall. So in summary, John Robinson and Mike Vrabel right now, they have synergy. They in sync. They know who they are. When the organization know who they are and what they are, it's easy for them to go make and identify weakness and how to make that weakness a strength. And that's exactly what the Tennessee Titans did. They saw the weakness, identify weakness with guys that fit their program of who they are, their DNA. That's who the Titans are, man. I love the Titans. Short but beautiful draft picks. So y'all know the drill. Like this, love this, share this, and I am out.